Activate it. Activate it.
It's Judgment Day, sinners. Obey me, and your soul will be saved.
Infected mushroom. You think he's leading the ghouls?
Wait a minute. That's the guy who attacked me and Hammond. I think Hammond recognized him, but that was the last thing I remember.
He's one of the Nova sect. I heard stories about them. Bogeymen with big heads. Didn't think they were real. Bet he's real enough to take a bullet, though.
Split up.
Thank you. Another one bites the ducks.
The power of the ancients!
Stay down.
Yeah, baby.
You're my stalker.
Getcha! We're a long way from the Archbeast, boy.
Thank you.
take in my power.
Dead! Enough!
Smashed him! Great work!
Great work! Thank you.
that hurt?
From here, demons!
Yeah.
burn and be. Piece of junk. At least it floats, right?
Hey, I've seen these before. You need to lick the top to see if it still works.
The ancients used these to run lights and machines. Grip will give us a good deal on this one. It still holds power.
Ducks, don't play with that thing. We're bringing it back to Prep.
Like I can't feel my tongue. Hey, it's not funny.
didn't catch what you were saying back there, Selma. Where was Hammond going?
The House of Bones. We're almost there.
And why, pray tell, do they call it the House of Bones?
It's a big house full of dead people.
Oh, fantastic. Borman, don't lie to me. You do not want to be doing this right now.
What I want and what I need are two different things. We need to find Hammond. So shut up and get your head in the game.
So cold up in these parts, I can't feel my beak.
Yeah, I've never been this far north before. I feel cold to the bone. Boys, welcome to the House of Bones. Don't let the creepy signs scare you. Break up! Boys, welcome to the House of Bones. Don't let the creepy signs scare you.
Building there? The House of Bones. It was a fortress full of tiny flesh-eating monsters called Students. They came here every day to learn how to become bigger monsters. Now you hear the story. I don't hear the story, I see the story. I went inside and I saw all these drawings of monsters and flying machines and gross stuff, scary stuff. That building there? The House of Bones. It was a fortress full of tiny, flesh-eating monsters called Students. They came here every day to learn how to become bigger monsters. Now you hear the story. I don't hear the story, I see the story. I went inside and I saw all these drawings of monsters and flying machines. Gross stuff. Scary stuff.
Oh, the House of Bones. What a nice, inviting place. These signs are a lovely touch.
Fallen machine did not contain the sacred numbers. But fear not, my children. The machine led a stalker to us. A smart stalker whose mind holds the secrets we need. The smart stalker will show us where the sacred numbers are kept. Tonight, we will sacrifice his companion's life. The Ark has spilled our blood. Tonight, we spill their blood. A stalker who hunts my children. Now, he is the hunted. He is the sacrifice.
Why do we have to stay and watch the ugly Ark man? They can't keep us here. I want to party, too.
Yeah, we party. We can party on this man's face. Cut it real quick.
Wouldn't make his face uglier, would it? This man fell out of the ugly tree and hit every branch on the way down.
That's ugly. Ugly Ark man.
The machine did not contain the sacred numbers. But fear not, my children! The machine led a stalker to us. A smart stalker whose mind holds the secrets we need! The smart stalker will show us where the sacred numbers are kept!
Okay, back me up.
Tonight, we will sacrifice his companion's life. The Ark has spilled our blood. Tonight, we spill their blood. A stalker who hunts my children. Now, he is the hunted. He is the sacrifice.
Why do we have to stay and watch the ugly Ark man? They can't keep us here. I want to party, too.
Yeah, we party. We can party on this man's face.
Stay back.
Cut it real.
Over here.
Wouldn't make his face uglier, would it? This man fell out of the ugly tree and hit every branch on the way down.
That's ugly. Ugly Ark man.
Thank you.
getting fun.
Bye-bye. Get him! He wants it! He needs it!